understand, you have been persecuted people who have been, throughout time, abused and persecuted.
True.
Why aren't you allowing freedom?
Why were we, as Jews, a religious group that has been persecuted for thousands of years?
Yes.
Well, I said, why?
Why? Because you were different. You didn't go along with the mainstream.
Specify in what way, man?
You threatened the mainstream. You threatened religious freedom.
In what way?
Because you didn't believe in Jesus. Because you didn't have the Christian ethic. It was the Christians who persecuted.
The anti-Semitism, such as adultery, homosexuality, bestiality, all these things. At that time, they were idolaters. It was frequent that people engaged in all kinds of sexual hijinks. We control our reproductive organs, not the other way around.
Is that because she's
you compare that way, way. I'll answer everything. You compare that in a good way to, hey, a person who wants to run around respectfully, having golden showers, doing stuff with gerbils, having an organization called NAMBLA, going into the public school system and school.
I'm listening, but when you do this kind of comparison.
I want to point out, if you don't know the statistics, the statistics quoted in homosexual media for what they consider a monogamous relationship and the open-endedness of it and the amount of partners that an average active homosexual goes through in a lifetime is far more licentious and far more
than the heterosexual.
Society has a lot to do with that. Society has a lot to do with that, if that's true. Society has a big impact.
But the heterosexual community goes through a lot of
because marriage is not accepted. Monogamy is not accepted. Homosexuality is not accepted.
Excuse me.
Society and its bigotry and its pressures has a tremendous influence on the psyche of homosexuals.
Who is more, quote unquote, listen, who is more officially on the record more anti-homosexual activity and homosexual marriage and homosexual unions than an Orthodox Jew like me? I'm the boogeyman incarnate. I'm a terrible piece that I got here. F you up your backside, you should have died. I'll read to you person after person, including fellow Jews. Wait, look, here's the point I want to make. You never saw me. I was never came here. I'm 56, grown up with that. I don't come to your gay bars. I don't come to fight with you. I don't come to criticize you. I don't hold signs. You do what you want. However, listen, I'm saying that if you make marriage, I become legislatively, and this is a fact, a second-rate citizen, that I am considered a bigot, and I don't provide services for you, whether photography, restaurants, psychological counseling, tax services, I could lose my license. This has happened to other venues.
What do you mean? What are you talking about?
I'm saying what has two mommies, Johnny has two daddies, and you have to respect it, and here's how you put a condom on a cucumber. And that homosexuality is exactly
equal. Well, I think a condom on a cucumber may help them from getting
disease. Recently, that people like you have decided that you put your reproductive organs on top of everything else. It's just about selfish. We control ourselves. You don't. We don't have a bathhouse. We don't have a bathhouse culture. We don't have. Why don't you tell us what you should do? Is you should take us up an offer. Kid in the Orthodox Jewish community that you can associate with, that you can recognize, if that kid has a problem with a sexual identity, we offer them open counseling, let's discuss it. We do not put them down. We speak with them, deal with them if they approach
them.
Have a very good day. Sir, have a very good day.
You've
gone through this back and forth.
Thank you. Enjoy.
Control yourself,
really?
And not only that,
and I'm selfish.
But you feel so guilty about it that you've got to try to brainwash our children.
And I got
to
brainwash your children.
At the scans of what
guilty.
You're doing.
That's
right.
Millions
of American students have to be brainwashed to your homosexual accesses because a few kids committed suicide. We in the Orthodox community. We in the future.
This is just recent.
You've got a chip on your shoulder, and not against me, against your grandparents, your great grandparents, going all the way. They indoctrinated their children with their religion. It's only recently that people like you have decided that you put your reproductive organs on top of everything else. It's just about selfish. We control ourselves. You don't.